Thank you. So, welcome back again. I just want to say very few words for the people who arrived a little later than the concert talk. The piece you're going to listen to next is a world premiere by an English composer named Edward Cowie. He wrote this piece dedicated to the Seattle Chamber Orchestra, and tonight it's the first night we're going to record it, and it's about the orca whales of the Puget Sound region. And listen to this piece with an open mind and try to immerse yourself not too close to the whales, because they may bite you, and but at a safe distance and observe, you know, the interaction. This is a very different piece from what you've been listening up to now and what you're going to listen afterwards. It's more atmospheric, it's more ethereal, and there's not really a constant beat except the one that I will make as a conductor to guide the piece for the players to know where to place their notes. But there's an insert in the program that you can read if you're interested in knowing more about the composer. And I wish you buon ascolto, as they say in Italy, and a good listening. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.